Hey, it's Kurt from Kurplunk, and I'm out here with my buddy Ryan at Gentle Barn in Christiane, Tennessee. And I was hoping to see some llamas here today, but they've got some alpacas, so they'll have to do. And they've got a couple of turkeys over there. Get eaten at Thanksgiving.
But anyway, so
we've heard that they're not used to people yet, so they're not letting us out to pet the alpacas, but alpacas like to spit too. So look out. Kurt and Ryan. Over now. Come see the Gentle Barn.